Oh, now holdest on, Sir Knight. It beeth our first meeting. Don't you want to savor this moment? It must be a wonderful and romantic scene.
Oh, jeez. I'm like a crackpot magnet.
This is how a dream comes true. This is how I pictured you climbing in to rescue me. This was always meant to be.
Oh, that's lovely. Now let's go.
This is how the scene must go. You standing there, the light just so. Then you smile and gaze at me. Take my hand on bended knee. Bended knee. Bended knee.
Ow!
Sorry. And though we've only met, somehow I always knew it would look like this when dreams come true.
Shrek!
What are you doing?
Well, I have to save my ass.
Brave Sir Knight, slow down a bit. Shut-in girls are delicate. I've longed for this my whole life long. Now you're doing it all wrong. Down a rope a steed awaits. That's what every story states. Riding over rough terrain, past the dragon you have slain. You have slain. You have slain.
It's on my to-do list.
No, get away. That is unwanted physical contact. I do not give you permission to touch
it.
Shrek!
Dragon!
Hey!
Just relax. Take a breath. Hope he doesn't burn to death. Never mind the protocol.
Come and get me.
He's your hero after all. Tra-la-la-la-la, what's past is past. Tra-la-la-la-la, I'm free at last. In the end, the princess always gets her man. And underneath the helmet, I bet he has a tan. My champion, my savior, my dashing Romeo. He has a talking donkey, that part I didn't know. Wait a minute, look. It's just like in the book. They're fighting over me, like it's meant to be. No more tower in the sky. Slay the dragon and goodbye. Oh my god, we're gonna die!
Get back!
A thumping in my heart, a life about to start. I knew this day would come, and you would find your way. At last my dream comes true.